Okay, friends, Esmeralda brought back the tea, so we're going to show you different ones because some people are interested in the kind. This is called Rite or Tie, so that's a Thai tea. Look how pretty. Goodness. This is Green Panda Honey Boba. Honey Boba. Are they both the same?
Yes.
Both the same. Okay.
Oh, look at that.
Holy cow. Pink Volcano. Gina, check this one out. You might like this one. Sometimes I can't get the names right, but I got it right now. Okay. Yes, another Rite or Thai. So this is my son Ryan's favorite. My God, they're just so beautiful. Okay, we're going to show you the panda that I was talking about in those two videos. Okay, she's going to open each one. So, this is a meal, huh? It's a meal. The shrimp, and it's got the green beans. I'm a green bean lover, so I'm going to have that for breakfast. Breakfast type lunch. Ooh, got broccoli beef and orange chicken. Oh my God. Beautiful, huh? Ooh, egg roll. Ooh, is that rice?
Chicken.
Ooh.
Teriyaki chicken.
Oh my God. Oh yeah, I can actually have that on Weight Watchers. It's a protein. Awesome. Wow. Ragu? Crab ragu. I've been wanting that for days.
Oh my God. It's like a
food call. It's like a food and drink call. Like Trisha Paytas does. Oh my God. Some more goodies. Yes, some more just like the other ones. Like chow mein. Oh, I love it.
That's it.
That's it.
And sauces.
And sauces. Any cookies? No cookies?
Nope. Yep.
Oh, a cookie. Oh, lots of straws too.
Three cookies.
Okay, well, we should take these. Which one, guys? Which one? Oh my God, I don't know. Did one of the kids pick any of these?
Not yet. I don't show them anything.
Oh, Lord. Oh, gosh. Oh, my God. I got to do this one. I'm going to do this one. Yay. Bye, friends. See you later.